purpose. Don't let purpose die in you. Don't let that drive for God die in you. Don't let that passion for Christ die in you. Because people won't receive you. People don't understand you. They didn't understand me. But God has a people that will receive you. What he has given you. God has a people that will not fight you in the spirit realm.
Yes,
there's some people been doubting, you've been questioning yourself. God said you got an answer today. You ain't got to question yourself no more. You've been given a great night.
Glory to God. Hallelujah, Jesus.
You've been given.
Glory to God.
A great night. Glory to God.
Hallelujah, Jesus.
It's been raining long enough.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
What you don't understand is you've been at a standstill and you've been seeing others pass by. So when you're at a red light, others pass by. Others are on the move. And you've been at a standstill. God said, I'm stopping everything. And I'm giving you a green light. Father, we love you more than anything. Just want to tell you thank you for your grace and your mercy. There's someone here right now that remember God, haven't rejoiced in a while. Been in a night season. Been weeping.
Yes.
But I received the word today that my joy is coming.
Amen.
In the morning. For the saint, this is going to be your best year ever. This is a year for the people of God. And God said, his word is not going to be postponed any longer. You know, you've been prophesied to it. Amen. It take a long time for you to see manifestation. God said, not in this hour. Yeah. Yeah. His men and women of God speak.
Yeah.
You're going to see instant results.
Yeah.
If you're here, said, I want to rejoice. But it's just been so hard. I want you to come right now. Remember that I just want to give all to God.